Hello and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. On our last adventure, we did some homestead missions, some liberation missions here in New York, and we also did some naval missions as well as a fort, because I did say I was going to put it in this episode, but I changed my mind and kept it in that episode, so now this is a full episode. So confusing. Anyway, what we were going to do is we were going to go and do the Benedict Arnold mission. However, on one problem, it is major spoilery for the story mission we haven't done yet. It clearly hints at something that happens. So we're going to wait until we've done the story mission for a bit before we do that. So what we're going to do instead is we're going to complete all naval missions. There's two left. And then once we've done those two, the only thing we have left is some story. So that is what we are doing. All right, let's load up the naval missions then. And we've got two to do. Okay, no, we don't have two to do. We have five to do. I didn't even see these down here. Okay, then, well, let's do one of these story ones first, because I feel like we need to do these, because we haven't done them in a while. French involvement. Find Le Belladonna and escort it back to America. We shall do that. In fact, this might even be relevant to the story. So, because I know there was a French involvement in this story mission we're about to do, so maybe this is us escorting the French general, or whatever it's called, he's called. I say it because I don't know if it's a he or she. Presumably a he. But I don't know whether... I don't know. You know what I mean. Why is it taking forever to load? Come on, lads. Get that ship ready. Caribbean Sea, 1776.
Our charge, Captain. The Belladonna, under Rodrigo Hortalis and Company. She appears Spanish for all intents and purposes, but rest assured, she's a French vessel.
French are bringing in a boatload of powder and guns for old Georgie and his patriots. Some colonial boats were supposed to escort her up the coast, but they left her behind. She's been waiting ever since.
We will make sure Washington gets what he is expecting.
Where is le capitaine?
I am the captain.
You are late!
We came as quickly as the wind allowed.
Too slow!
What happened to your escort?
Le Randolph started with us, then departed without warning. Typique. This is why the lieutenant insisted I come aboard. Partons.
Give it down.
We're good, bloody ready.
What?
The Atlantic is a dangerous place for a lone shipper, especially one laden with such desirable stock. You must be glad to see us.
Boff, it is hot here. My lieutenant is not excited for the cold of the north.
Is this man being serious?
Keep a sharp eye, Mr. Faulkner. Anybody searching for the Belladonna could be upon us in an instant with this fog.
Aye, Captain. I've got a monkey's fist in me gut.
Oh, I don't like this, Captain. It's interesting that he's on the ship, though. And obviously the Randolph is what that Templar Biddle was commanding.
English are on us, Captain!
Turning to intercept.
The power of the French Navy is clear!
They picked the wrong ship to pirate!
Why in God's name are the English here in such force?
I do not know, but we must get the Belladonna out of this fog.
Good job, Capitaine! Defend the Belladonna!
I'm more interested in the competition we've got.
Come on, come on!
Belladonna, you're in my way!
Enjoy the coral, you bastard!
You stupid... Nah. Oh, we're not ready. This is scary. Moving back to intercept. She's moving away from us.
The power of the French Navy is clear.
You were saying we've got 8 ships to your 11.
Why are there so many?
It does not matter. We fight.
We did not even need...
Aye, we're sitting ducks on the pond in this soup, and you can be sure there's more on the way.
But what can we do?
north, but pray they don't find us again.
Belladonna!
The power of the French Navy is clear!
She's stealing my bloody kills.
Half sail!
Right, full sail.
The power of the French Navy is clear!
Get ready for shots. Oh my god, she killed him. Also kill. No. Oh my god, it's 9-11. Come on, bring me up a... Oh, this best not be the last ship. Oh, you son of a gun. Last one.
The Belladonna's main mast is down,
Captain!
We must stay close to
the fire shot!
Full
sail!
No!
Restarting again. Oh my god, that's tough. That's a tough ship. I don't even know if I did that mission, did I? Oh, I did! Yeah! It's kind of like I reloaded.
No! We board her. I must know how the English knew about the Belladonna.
We take her a prize, men!
Board her? Et tu fou?
Let's do it.
Come on, come on! We're waiting for you!
It's alright, I just need to get my ship along her broadside. Oh, they just missed. Quick, get back up, get back up. Turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it, go. Board the Man of War. Don't know how, but I'm guessing I just walk into it.
Cover from the quarter deck!
Secure the aft line! Tie off the bow!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Time to do it! Oh, there's the Capitaine. Ow, shot me! Ouch, fire! What? Oh, you bum. You bum 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 bum. Okay, so how do I kill him then? I guess I still go up this way. I do, yeah. Where's the captain? Ain't got time for you guys. That's it, okay, keep moving forward. Ouch, got shot. Come here, you captain. Does he not have a different weapon? Oh, no, never mind, he does. I know how to deal with your kind. Come on, Mr. Captain. Wait, I thought I was supposed to interrogate him.
How does the British command know about the Belladonna?
British command knows nothing of this.
Then how are you here?
We were led here by a patriot, Nicholas Biddle.
Who does Biddle work for?
Oh, I think you know. Assassin.
Ah. Templar. Templar scum? Take what you want, lads. Send them ship back to my bay.
What did the captain tell you?
Nicholas Biddle led them here. He said... The Randolph.
The Randolph?
Pete to quarters!
Delay that order!
He is putting us to his rudder. We cannot leave the Belladonna undefended.
But sir!
She is incapacitated and vulnerable. Let him go. We will see each other again soon.
Oh, see, it's quite fun because obviously that was what what's-his-face said at the beginning of this little mini storyline with about Nicholas Biddle, and now that's what I'm saying to him instead. Cool. Okie dokie then, so while we're here quickly, we'll do some contracts. We might just stay here for the entire naval missions. That's my goal, to complete them all. All of that we have on there at the moment, because if there's a Ghost Act Part 2, we won't obviously do that. Anyway, let's do these ones. Let's do this final one. We actually failed one. I'll tell you which one in a minute. Templar Information Highway. Our investigations have shown that the part of Montreal has seized by Templar agents. Like the rest, go to Montreal and bring down the designers of this unambiguous game the Templars are playing. Cool. Let's send in my level 3. No. We'll do that. I'm going to send 2 on each mission now, just to be safe. So we'll send those 2 off. They'll be gone for 60 minutes. This is the one I think we finished. We failed, yes. We'll send both of those guys in just to get some XP and make sure it's safe. Don't have to read it, obviously. Cool. Right then, let's do what we'll do. Plan. It's because the Ghost War one is a bit of like a... Oh. Biddle's Hideout. Oh dear. Okay, so maybe we'll do this Biddle's Hideout last. We'll do these 3, then we'll do Biddle's Hideout because it's the story one. And maybe we'll save this for another day. That's the goal. Anyway, let's do this then. The Sea Wolves. I think this is a difficult one. Scuttle the fleet of the infamous Sea Wolves. Beat to quarters, men. We've got stuff to do. Caribbean Sea, 1777. Is this my fleet or their fleet? Complete the contract with minimal allied casualties. Okay. We've got my own little fleet, I guess? They're just going to get in the way, though, if I'm honest. Scared. I'm actually really scared. I hate trying to keep people alive.
Eyes forward, off the prow.
I see them. They're firing.
Rein her in, half sail.
Half sail.
That little bugger.
We need more speed.
We need every knot. Full sail.
Give me the fire shot.
Right. Okay then. So pursuing this big ship, or maybe not. Might be safer just to go across this way. Oh no, they're coming to me!
Ready out to fire!
Fire!
Reload!
Quick reload!
Fire!
Is that one down? It's one down. Right, turning it around. Gonna head towards this big ship because it's taking on that big guy! You can't do it! You're too weak! Oh, come on. Bring out the oars as well. Oh, this is circling it. Take the bigger fish, take the bigger fish, take the bigger fish. He has. Rate it. Oh, this is the big one. This is the big baddie. Reload the cannons. Ah, oh, we're in a headwind.
Half sail.
Good, we take him down. Right, let's move to rendezvous with the rest of them then. Bound to start losing some soon. How many is it we're not allowed to lose? 4? Okay, yeah, we're not allowed to lose 4. That's cool. Alright, we're moving in to intercept the rest of them. We've got all the allies, that's good. Rip you a new one. We'll stick with heat shocks. If we start putting... If we start putting the grape shot on, it might hit one of my guys.
Fire!
these guys are just going to get in the way. Oh, they're trying to flee. Good, they're getting out in the open. Maybe that's part of the difficulty, the fact that you might hit them yourself. Oh, you son of a... Rammed me. I think we got it. God, guys, get out of the way, please. Alright, pursuing the other one. Ah, damn it. I sailed right into that one. Full sail. Ah, we lost one. You will be remembered. Now get out of my way. Save the crew. Good, we saved the crew. Oh, we lost two, actually. Oh, I didn't even realize we lost two. Oh, don't lose two more. It's all right, we're turning. I know! Mr. Faulkner, I know. Don't presume to tell me what to do. Oh, you stupid... You stupid, stupid, bloody things. That's it, I think we got it. And we did it with the Allies. Oh, I don't think it counted that last ally. Doesn't matter, Mr. Faulkner. We've done it. That was actually wasn't too bad. It's just the name Sea Wolves, for some reason I thought it was going to be really difficult because, well, I thought it was. Cool. Do any missions get completed or are they all still ongoing? Let's have a little look. In progress and in progress still. How long for? 2:55. That was the shortest one, so we'll do another one then. Alright, Mr. Faulkner, we're going to another one. Prepare the ship. We shall do a midnight engagement. We shall do chase and destroy the Greyhound and its fleet. Why are they all fleets? Let's do this. Caribbean Sea, 1777. Little Tommy pointing the way, as usual. Is that an ally? Please don't be an ally. Nope, that's the enemy. Good. Limit environmental damage. That should be quite easy. Ease her off, lads. Full sail again. Alright, she's quite far ahead. Doesn't look like it, but on the map it is. Alright, that's it. Easy. Once we get past these rocks, we'll do that.
We need to ease off. Half sail.
Don't need to ease off at all. Doing perfectly fine. Aha! And now we found the fleet. Probably get the Greyhound first. Ah, sugar.
You aiming for that?
No. Although it did help me miss that one. Oh, that one's gonna hit me though. Load up the grape shot. Oh, three in one shot. Nah, it's cool. Let's do that. Great. Right, half sail. Spinner around. Load the heat shot. And we'll go and take on the Greyhound. Your running days are over. Half sail again.
To the wind, alter your course.
Take cover.
Let's get out of here, Mr. Faulkner. We're going home. It's really easy. That was really easy. Oh my god, that was great. definitely getting better at this. Just call me Poseidon, Lord of the Seas. Right, are those things still ongoing? Do they not actually pass time when they're in, when I'm on the sea combat? 39. That really only took like a minute and a half. Right, well, so we'll just move on to the next one because you know what? I'm doing fun. Look at Florida there. It's poking out of nowhere. That one there then. The Giant and the Storm. Ooh. Lure and destroy the Orpheus and her fleet. Why are they all fleet missions? Caribbean Sea, 1777. Oh, I see, we're in a storm. That's cool. Right, so we're going to destroy these and then the Orpheus will come out. Who is?
I don't see anything. They're all too far away.
I think they're all small ones, so we'll use the grape shot. Half sail! We've got one from that. Oh, half sail. Full sail. Might reach it. Or it might fall short. No, it got that one. That's cool, though. I'm happy with that. Alright. Oh, bring it down to half sail. That's cool. Oh, there's one over there. It got away. I'll come back on it later. Right, bring it up to full sail. We'll pop in on that one. Nice one. Just throwing my weight around. You can't get off my ocean. Is that Rogue Wave? Sounds like it, but I don't see it. Right, give me my round shot. Right, we need to get good, clear shots on them so we can fire on there. Round things, if that makes sense. Manowar. Oh, Manowar. Oh, that was a terrible shot. It was perfectly lined up for me and everything. Oh, duck! Get down, boys! Actually, I'm going to try heat shot. Of course, they all went into the water because that sucks. We'll make our way to this one. We're not doing very well here. Let's focus a bit more now. Oh, I thought that was going to miss me. Half sail. Spin. Full sail. God, look at these waves. God, blimey. Dive, dive, dive. Oh no, I needed to destroy its point. Damn it. So before this happens, I just want to tell you how I had to do it. I had to use a chain shot to disable the ship, and then I had to ram the ship, but from the front. And then I had to destroy, obviously, the powder keg. But unfortunately, sometimes it didn't appear the little shot where you can shoot the powder keg, so it was very difficult indeed. I am Poseidon, Lord of the Sea. Oh my god, that was so difficult. Oh my god. Never let me do that again. Giant and the Storm. A new painting is available at the manor. Worth it? Nah. Completionist side, yes, definitely is. Oh my god, get me back on land. I need to see the land. Cool. That's done. Right. So we'll do... how long we got left? We've got about 8 minutes? No, 9 minutes. 9 minutes. Oh my God, Quebec is ours. Have we got to do any of it, or was it all done? What's this, Redeemer? There's an extra one. Oh. War con... This is weird. War contracts guaranteeing freedom are being raged on in the south. See that the men who fought for their freedom get it... What was promised to them. Get what was promised to them. Okay, so we'll send these guys off. I might send off... Might send off the sergeant. Sergeant Clipper. Send him off to do that. That seems like a very easy one. Do we get any more from that, or was that just it? Okay, and let's work on New Hampshire then. So we did the Patriot escape. Good, let's do Templar scouts. And Templar couriers have been spotted in and around Portsmouth. Catch them and find out what they are up to. Cool. Who can we send on this? Can we send the Private Jacob? He can do that on his own. Cool. Right, then let's go now to Rhode Island. And we'll do War has come to Rhode Island. The revolution will touch Rhode Island's territory as well. The War Council has, however, left the colony to its own defences, leaving the 1st Rhode Island Regiment to protect the city of Newport and Aquilinec Island. Give them your support. Cool. How many do we need? Yeah, we can do it with one. Yeah, why not? Let's risk it. Right, let's try and find another three. Another one, sorry. Here we go. Delaware. Sound the message. The Patriot cause is falling on deaf ears in Delaware. Travel to Sussex country and bring the rebel message to the people. Nope. Let's not do that then. Is that a three? Oh, it's level two, sorry. Alright, South Carolina. This one's Fort Sullivan. A fleet of British warships is anchored off Cape Fear, ready to besiege Charleston. The Patriot forces are ill-prepared and get greatly outnumbered. Their battlements need fortification, and our research indicates redoubts build of palmetto wood absorb cannonade more efficiently. Bring this information to them and help implement it where you can. I don't know what any of that is, but there we go. We'll send off a little dunk, I think that was. Cool. Right, while they're doing that, we will turn around, speak to Mr. Faulkner, we're going to do another naval mission. We'll do this story one. Biddle's hideout. We're going to finish off this one. Nicholas Biddle has been spotted in the Caribbean. Chase him and end his treason. Do you want to start this mission? Yes, I do. Caribbean Sea, 1778. What does that mean?
You see the catch forward, Captain!
I think I did. Shall we go and investigate crew? Let's get to work.
Anything, Captain?
Due north of here.
Hold fast!
Let's go.
Deploy the half sail.
Half sail, men!
Right, let's go see if we can find Biddle. Why? I don't see any danger. Although I suppose we suspect it, so it's cool.
Give me the fire shot.
Yeah, switch to fire shot. Fire shot's good. I like the fire shot. That one guy loves standing in those rafters, those rigging, doesn't he? And the other end over there as well. Careful you don't fall in, mate. Could go to full sail. There she blows. Give chase to the Randolph.
Criminy, rogue wind.
That's perfect, it's blowing me in the right way.
Give me half sail. Bring it to full sail.
I could attack it. Can I attack it? I don't think I'm supposed to, so I'm not going to. Oh, I think they did their mission. Yeah, did. Well done. Congratulations, assassins. You did well.
What's that Weezer up to? Sheet anchor to windward, Captain. You can be sure he's got something up his sleeve.
What on earth does that mean? Uh-oh. He's trying to rake me. I think that's also referred to as T-something, T-attack or something. Actually, I think I might have it on my computer still. Cross the T. That's what it's called. Because it's like crossing the top of the T, isn't it? Oh, dear.
We're in for it now! I can see multiple man-o'-wars! It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now, Captain.
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest.
Take out the Man of War, begin from time. Destroy the Randolph's mast with a single broadside. Cool. All right, well, let's take out the Man of War first.
Broadside from the Man of War!
I've just dealt with three of them. I'm pretty sure I can deal with this stuff. Let's just do a broadside as a front shot. Do another ram speed. We'll get ready to fire another heat wave. That's good shot, good shooting. Yes, it is, don't lie. One Man of War down. Gotta get the other one, but we've gotta be careful not to hit the Randolph, because if we do, it probably mess up that mission. That's cool, that's fine. Let them come. Need to close the gap and then fire upon them. Oh, T-boner. That's not right, the word, is it? How is it not dead yet? Turn round. How long we got left? It doesn't say, it just says 3 minutes. Get ready. This has got it. Great. Switch to chain shot. Bring her alongside. Did we do it?
Bring down our main mast.
Oh, we didn't do it. That sucks.
Fire!
We did it. I was a bit worried about that last mission, because obviously I did the first thing first, as you've clearly seen, but it was tough.
She's ours, men! Prepare to board! Fiddle is mine.
Here we go then. Hold on. I got a good idea. I came in like a wrecking ship.
Hook us in, bring her close.
Two arms.
Man the swivels. Cover from the quarter deck.
Secure the aft line. Tie off the bow.
Nice. There's Biddle. Kill only Biddle. I can do that. Oh, I was going to jump on him.
Tenacious. Smart.
Pity I have to kill you.
Are you sure about that? He's gonna get away, isn't he? Well, how can he? I don't think he can, actually, now I think about it.
Ow.
Mr. Kenway will reward me greatly for ridding him of you.
Don't think he will. Mr. Yep, I do.
Kenway will reward me greatly for ridding him of you.
Oh, that's how you do that. I guess I have to counter-kill him.
I will make you suffer for the damage you've done to the Randolph.
Your Randolph's broken, mate. Good night, Mr. Biddle. Or good night, Biddle. Sleep tight.
Your reign over the Colonial Coast has come to an end.
Is that why you hunted me? Because you thought me an enemy to the cause? You're every bit the fool I was told.
You brought pain and suffering upon innocent people for nothing but personal gain.
Pain. Suffering. I set them free. Weeded out the dissenters and empowered the patriots. So what if I was named Admiral? The revolution needs one, and I was the best man for the job. The only man. If not for me, the Continental Navy would remain but a handful of rafts. For all your vision, you assassins are blind to the truth.
Enough.
Wait. Let the Randolph die with me. Don't take her as a prize. Please. Please. I want no quarter. Just to sink with my ship.
I don't think that happens.
I can't believe you mean to leave the Randolph. She's a mighty vessel, Captain, and one of Biddle. You show him mercy in the face of...
I guess that's that, then. A tad overdramatic, if you ask me. Still, a waste of a formidable ship. How's about a cheer for the boys, then, eh?
Victory for the Akita! For her glory! Hip hip! Hurrah!
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 I've been the Wild Rover for many a year, and I've spent all my money on whiskey and beer.
Good ending. I like that. Biddle's Hideout. Memento unlocked to the ACB. I don't know what that means anymore. Right, I'm actually going to go and have a look at those rewards that we've got in the doodaddy. Yeah, why not go from here? Yes, let's go and have a look, shall we? In fact, I know what we're going to do. I know precisely what we're going to do. We're going to go in here first. I'm going to do that. I'm going to crafting. I'm going to go to special items. I'm going to get all the way to the end. And we're going to make an Ori. I have no idea what that is. But we can make it, which is why I'm making it. And then what we're going to go do is we're going to go and have a look at the Ori. And see what it does. Okay, where is the Ori? Oh, Ori. Oh, it's in here. Okay, so there's the Ori. I don't know what it is. Clockwork device. Oh, it's like one of those things. I get it. Cool. I'll read that off in the pointing, and then I will tell you what it is when we come back. Right, so we unlock some bits. Anything in here that we unlocked? Art of Conversation. Ship shape! You have won this keepsake for purchasing all ship upgrades. Good, that's new as well. What else we got? Those are... I think one's for Boston, and I don't know what the other one's for, actually. New York Explorer. You have won this keepsake for exploring all of New York. Yeah, don't think I have yet. Cool. Is this the picture we got? Privateer Memento. You have won this Privateer Memento for completing every contract. Ah, so we've only got the Ghost War now to do. Have we looked at this one before? Privateer. You have won this Privateer Memento for completing every contract. Oh, we've got two. No, look at the photo. First expedition mission. Oh, I don't know then. Cool. Is there anything down here? Should we go and have a quick look? Got those which we've looked at before. Nothing over there. Yeah, sorry, I'm just going to finish this off quickly just to of Little Gander. Some newspapers there. Right, quickly go downstairs and we'll have a look down in the basement. No, we don't know that. How long has the episode gone on for? If I could go up to 8, so my stopwatch stopped finished again, unfortunately. If it was at 22, so plus 2 onto that, 47, it's not 47, is it? No, 37. It's 37. My mistake. It's not too bad, I can live with that. Big episodes this week, but we've done a lot. Right, so where's Nicholas Biddle then? It's up there. We should probably cross that one off. Right, that's your Johnson memento. It's Pitcairn memento, Hickey, and Nicholas Biddle memento. You have one Biddle's memento, which is this spyglass. Great. Right, now while we're here, we're going to come over into here and put myself on... Actually, where is it? It's not there. Where is my sword? It's actually a really good point. Where is my sword? It's French cutlass. It's a normal sword. Light cavalry. Captain Kidd's sawtooth sword. Ah, there we go. Great. Cool. So now we're sorted out and we can get on with our lives then. Right. See you for some pointing at the weekend. I'm probably going to do 2 pointing episodes this week. This weekend, just like last weekend. Sorry. Thinking about time differences. Yeah, I'll do those. Probably finish New York. Probably do some Frontier stuff, actually. Yes. And then after that, we'll do some story missions. And then once... Yeah, in fact, yeah, that's what we're doing next. We're doing some story missions. I've got the Ghost War. I might try the Ghost War as well next week, just to start off. And then we'll go and do some story missions. So yeah, getting very close to continuing on with the story. Cool. Right. See you later, Assassins. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed this adventure.